Was tonight the tier one team or tier two? Really? I'll try, but they said they need grease too. Sorry, first time was my fault. I just got home, the wife made dinner, so if I didn't sit down and eat with the family, they would have fucking killed me. Fucking rushed home so bad. Yeah, I did too, brother. Trust me. My GPS said I was going to be home at 8:35. I made it home by 8:18. Got changed and fucking. Good idea. Right here. This is our top lineup right here.
Why is he looking at him?
So apparently Philly had an emergency in trying to get people on. Now you know I'm going to post that. What? How much time do they get, Mark? My MS is fucked. Yeah, they have to play a thing.
Oh, you want? Wait, no! And then you go into your lunch bag.
Mr. Mod, I'll leave that to you, bud. Did you guys not back out? GI? Fuck, back out, dude. Let's reset the lobby. Yeah. Young had 190. So yeah, we're not playing on that shit.
That's what she called you.
Yeah, we're home. What the fuck is going on? Yeah, we are searching. We've been searching. Okay, something's going on because I'm getting 42. Like, how the fuck do I get 42? Back up. No, I'll try it one more time. Try it one more time. Yeah. Huh? What do you mean he's trying to blame us? So then fucking we go NANA, fuck it. Yeah. Just waiting for you, Brofio. There we go. No, this, no, this is. I must have crippled. I just said, this is crazy. Can we agree to go on North American East as a server? This is fucking retarded. North American Northeast, right? Yeah. Trying to. Jesus Christ, half an hour could have had fucking nice dinner and fuck instead of rushing. That's better. It's I'm fucking 30 now. Let's fucking see what we can do. He's at 28. But that's stupid. If I'm North American Northeast, how am I getting 32? It shouldn't happen. I should be on 12.
Challenge laid. Challenge accepted. He's ready for
I didn't even see who the fuck's playing or their sizes or anything.
Fired up to watch this EA SHL showdown.
GI, get ready. Doyen likes to come over the line and snipe. You remember that? I'll try and clamp him all the time.
The officials there at center, and I think
Jesus Christ.
To get this one underway. And there's the puck drop. Enough talk. It's time to find out what this is all about. Looking to set up offensively. Forces the turnover. Bristol's looking to break out. Quick pass across to Bonino. And he's taken down, the official's arm signaling for a penalty. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. And turns it aside with ease. And let's see what the call is.
So we'll blame that on the MS, Mark.
A shifty little play. You're trying to get to the puck. You get your stick in the wrong spot. He steps on your stick and there's nothing you can do.
Bristol's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Whether there's been a lot of chances or very few chances, what generally breaks the ice is when somebody gets a power play, they get the man advantage, they become a little more aggressive.
Florida's penalty killers get a hold of it. Puck clear from the defensive
end. Nice clear. Let's go, boys. Come on.
Get this man advantage going from their own end now. Pushes it across to Andres. Can't connect. He grabs the puck here at the point. Takes a shot. Shuts him down. Florida's got the puck along the boards. Bristol's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Across the point. With the stop. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The game is still scoreless. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Fails to find the open man. Young's got it against the boards. Takes a shot. Blocked in front. Time to execute here on this power play. Both sides back to even strength.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play.
Let's go.
But 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating.
That's right. Good shit, boys.
Pusey's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. We've still got zeros on the board.
Yeah. Call the girls.
The Vipers will go to work here in the offensive zone. Slides it diagonally to Andres. Bristol's got a hold of it against the wall. And that's just out of reach. Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
Oh, you just said call the girls.
Puck possession so critical.
Start cleaning it up.
Coming up here. The Vipers win the draw.
They'll be back on their heels. They lose the draw after they've iced the puck. They're a little tired.
Slides it up to Bonino. And he slides it quickly to Andres. Passes right to the front. With authority. Here's a chance right in the slot. And that one's broken up. Bristol's got a hold of it along the wall. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Slides it across.
Nice try. Shit, sorry, Young.
Picks off the pass. Strong defensive effort. Quick feed to Bonino. Takes the feed. Fires it into the offensive zone. Florida's got the puck along the wall. They've got numbers. Sends it across. And that one's broken up. Great block there. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what to do. Freeze the puck.
Past the midway mark in this period. We're still scoreless.